Actually, first of all, I would like to thank Sundar sir for giving me this opportunity. I think this is my first project in Tamil. I'm a Malayali, so my Tamil is not all that good also. And then Parthipan sir, thank you so much for believing in me. When he told about my character first itself, I was like so excited. He told that I'll be playing the role of a hockey girl. So I thought like that'll be like really challenging and exciting. And then Aadhi, like everyone, I have also been a fan of his music. But then after I watched Meeshe Murugoli, I came to know that okay, he's a great actor too. So to do my first movie with opposite Aadhi, I think that was like truly a blessing. And he is someone with lot of positivity and energy. So I'm really happy that I could work with him. And then like entire direction team, like Devesh, Srikanth, Barry, Vicky, Manoj, all of them were like so friendly, so supportive. And that now I feel that I have a solid set of friends in Chennai. And then Preeti and Oliver, thank you so much for putting up with all my complaints and problems and making sure that I get the best set of clothes and I look beautiful. And then and all the artists that I worked with, there are so many artists in the movie. I could interact with all of them, like Harish bro, like Vijay, Vignesh, like everyone. So that was like a really great experience. I could learn so much. I could interact with all of them. Like all of them were so hardworking, so passionate. So that was a great experience for me. And then like thank you so much to everyone. I don't know if I have missed out anyone. Master, thank you so much. And then I need all your support. This is my first project in Tamil. I'm looking forward to do a lot of good movies. And yeah, we need all your support. Thank you so much. Thank you.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா ப்ளீஸ் லைக் அண்ட் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க. மறக்காம எங்க சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைபும் பண்ணுங்க.